President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has attended the inauguration of the 8.2-kilometer section of the Shukurbayli-Jabrayil-Hadrut highway. The 42-kilometers-old road was shortened by 2.3 kilometers and replaced with the new 39.7 kilometers one. Six bridges have been constructed over the four-lane highway with 18 bus stops set up.